Let's get started. Today we've come to this forest to hunt for valuable mushrooms.
Mm-hmm.
This little piggy can sniff out mushrooms for us.
Yep. Oh. Huh?
What is it?
Piggy caught a scent. I think it found a mushroom. Oh.
Really? Is it over there, piggy? Huh? What? Mikey?
What?
Who is that?
Huh? What?
Huh? Who is that?
You were just imagining it. I didn't see anything.
I wonder why you couldn't see it. Oh well.
Mm.
We managed to find a lot of these expensive mushrooms. What a haul!
We did great!
Hmm?
Huh? What?
Huh?
Piggy caught another scent!
Good job, Piggy!
This way? Let's go!
So, more mushrooms? Huh?
Ah!
What is it, Mikey? Oh. What is that?
It's... Wait! What happened?
Ugh!
Ooh!
Hang on! That's... a villager!
Oh!
It looks like something incredibly huge bit his top half off! Sheesh! We need to tell the village chief!
Uh-huh! You're right!
Hey, Mikey, why were you screaming? Mikey, that's it! Hang on! Oh, this is bad, this is bad!
It's behind me!
Watch out!
Oh, no!
Go, just keep running!
Faster!
You okay? It's fast!
It's coming!
This leads back to the surface! Go, go, go!
Hurry!
Hey, that's our house! Come on, Mikey, faster!
Get inside! The door!
Yes!
That was close!
Phew! Okay, let's go up to the second floor.
All right.
We're safe. Huh? A series of random kidnappings? Everyone should be on the lookout? I can't believe it. Wow! A massive kidnapping spree! That is not good news. Wait, now that I think of it, I haven't heard from Mikey since yesterday. Is he okay? I better head over to his house and check up on him. Let's go take a look. This is his house. Hmm. Hello, Mikey! Ready to play? Come on, open the door! Mikey? Hmm, where is he? Huh? These are Mikey's carrots. His garden's a mess. I hope he's okay. Hmm. Hmm? Huh? Everything's scattered. Mikey's nowhere to be found. Something seriously weird is going on. Where in the world did Mikey go? Maybe he's outside. Hello? Are you there, Mikey? Oh no! This is bad! Mikey... has been kidnapped! Oh, I have an idea. I know exactly what to do. I'm gonna need these. This is the only thing I can think of that even stands a chance of saving Mikey. I'll put these in here, and now I've got myself one of these. Next, I'll fill up these slots and... there! Done! No time to make any stops. Gotta rush to the meeting place. Run, 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 run. Actually, while I'm here, I should pick up some food. There, that's more than enough. I'm off. It's time to rescue Mikey. I've arrived at the ancient ruins. This is where I'll find clues about Mikey's disappearance. It's my mission to rescue Mikey from the portal abduction. I have no doubt that Mikey's still alive somewhere. The letter proves everything. Oh, there we go! The portal opened! This is freaking me out, but I think I should go through. This is a really narrow walkway. This is the other side of the portal, huh? Weird. Which way? I'll go right. Whoa, it's a maze. Whatever abducted Mikey is probably here. I should be ready for anything. Whoa! I made it to an open space! Whoa! I can't believe the portal led to such a massive world! It looks like an underground empire! I think I should try to find a way down. I wonder if I could land in that pool of water. Ready? Go! Yes! I made it! I'm okay. Look how high that drop was! Well, hang on, hang on! Something's not right. Wait a sec. It's a trap! Someone laid down a tripwire! I almost ran right into it. I wonder what happens if I set it off. Whoa! That could have been really dangerous! If I hadn't noticed the wire in time, I would have been turned into a pincushion! Okay, I'm gonna go through the door, but I have to be careful. There could be more traps ahead. There might be some kind of monster lurking around. It's probably the same thing that took Mikey. I better start looking around for him, but this place is so enormous, I don't know where to start! Lava. I better not fall in, otherwise I'm a goner. Here I go! Yes! I'm through. This place looks like some kind of castle. I sure hope I find Mikey in here before it's too late. Alright, bring on the next room. Let's see. Is there anything in here? Oh, uh-oh. Looks like there's a bad guy in there. That said, there's also another door. Maybe I can slip through without being seen. Door's right there. I make it? I've been spotted! I wanted to avoid fighting my way through, but it looks like I don't have a choice. Yeah! Yeah! Oh, they're strong! Take that! They're backing me up into a corner! Got a bolt! There! One down! Now it's just you and me! Yes! Woohoo! That was close! Those guys were tough! Oh! Hold on! It's Mikey! And that must be the head kidnapper! Before freeing Mikey, I'm gonna take this bad guy down. I'm gonna tiptoe right up to him, just like this, and... attack! Ha ha! Didn't even see me coming! Still, better be careful. He seems strong. Yeah! Yeah! Take that! And that, you monster! Just as I thought, he's really tough. Come on, come on! Oh no, now he's coming after me! Fortunately, I have a way to deal with him. It's rocket launcher time! Wow, one shot! He's not coming back from that. Mikey!
You have to get me out! I'm trapped and I need your help! Set me free! Just hurry up and let me out before the monster comes back!
Okay, 3, 2, 1, open! I'm setting you free! I'm glad you're all right. I was worried.
Thanks! I was about to get eaten! Let's get out of here! I don't want to see this place or the monsters ever again!
Oh, don't worry. I took care of the monster already. There's nothing to worry about. I'm so happy to have you back.
Awesome! Thanks, JJ!
Ready to go home?
Yes, please!